You know what?
I'll tell this one later.
Do you think that Fafnir went to Alfheim too?
I do not know.
Aren't you curious? He sounds interesting.
We go to the storeroom to collect anything useful for our journey, not to learn more about the dwarf.
Fafnir was a rather interesting fellow, little brother. Perhaps I'll tell you a story one day.
Just make sure you watch each other's backs in the storeroom. Wouldn't want to lose my loyal customers. And for the youngster. Okay, come back when you need something, I guess.
They must have gotten here first.
Enemies are strong.
I see something up there.
Atreus, follow me.
Sorry, I got distracted.
Find another entrance. Boy.
Yes, sir. Treasure map. All right. Looks like the Reavers made it inside. I hope they didn't take all the treasure.
Stupid pots, drops, no magical treasure, and no whetstone.
Keep your expectations low, boy, and you will never be disappointed. Exactly.
Poison in this one. In the stupid birds.
and useful resources. The main reason we are here, boy. However, many of these chests have been emptied.
Probably by the Reavers. I hope they didn't take Sindri's whetstone. Find the whetstone.
Remember what I told you about expectations, boy.
Keep them low. I remember. Still, good feeling. My good feeling.
I saw.
So I should keep my expectations low, but always expect an attack?
It is a delicate balance. Expect the worst, assume nothing, and always anticipate an attack.
Sure is a lot to remember. No whetstone. And only one room left. I know I shouldn't hope. You think we'll find it there?
No.
Yeah.
back to piss on my corpse, you ungrateful little...
Who are you two?
We're looking for a whetstone. Have you seen it?
Aye, there was one in this room. My son sharpened his dagger on it, right before stabbing me in the back.
What?
Little bastard thought it was his turn to lead my crew. I was hard on him, sure. Guess I shouldn't be surprised. I did the same thing to my dad when I was his age.
He killed his own father?
Where is he now?
He may be a bastard, but he's my bastard. You'll get no help from me, fool.
Then his dagger will help.
Hey! That's mine! Hey!
Come, boy. We are leaving.
A pair of pasty fifus just sure can't fight. I give you that.
Betray him like that? Kill his own father? Over some treasure? Seems so greedy.
Remember what I told you, boy. Pursue nothing.
Well, sure. He didn't seem like a great father, but...
You only know half the story.
Yes.
Focus up!
Thank you.
You, didn't have...
We found no whetstone. This dagger belongs to the Reaver who took it.
They took most of the good stuff.
Oh? Well, here, take this. In exchange for the dagger. The dagger you brought me is quite interesting. An artless design, but the construction is sound. Where in the temple did you find this?
In a Reaver's back.
Ugh. Oh.
He mentioned he was part of a larger clan. Maybe they took the whetstone?
Quite possibly. I know I've seen this design before. I have a favor to ask. Justice, you remember the dagger you gave me?
The dagger stabbed into the Reaver's back? His own son killed...
Well.
Another treasure hunt? Pointless.
Well, not if Sindri really can make us better equipment with that whetstone. Plus, the Reaver's son. He murdered his father.
Trusting a spirit to keep its word is foolish, boy.
But if there's even a chance, don't you want to see Mom again?
Of course I... She is gone, Atreus. You must accept this.
I do, but to see her again. Just one more time.
Why do you believe him? You do not know him or who he was. All of this is sinister.
He wants to see someone he loved again. I understand how that feels. I don't think there's anything sinister about it.
Hope is blinding you. Instincts, boy.
Our story was in need of a conclusion. Odin had slain Ymir and used the primeval giant's flesh to shape the realm of Midgard. Called himself All-Father as if he was the creator and not the creator's destroyer. A small, covetous tyrant!
Ymir?
Huh? Oh, sorry, my boy. You know, I think it best we just end it there, actually.
Let's try this again, without interruptions. we go again.
Read it.
Death itself I swallow, to spring forth life tomorrow.
Oh, I like that one. I wonder if I wrote it.
Is that the answer there?
It says Earth.
Swallows death, brings forth life.
Go.
Yeah. I wish I'd known I was a god in Alfheim. I wouldn't have felt so bad about killing so many elves.
Well, I'm not sure that's the lesson.
You've done nothing to regret. The elves forced their affairs upon us.
No, I get it now. We had god things to do, and they were in the way, dragging us into their little problems.
Again, are we just leaving that there?
I mean, just knowing we're gods makes me feel so much stronger.
Maybe you feel a little too good right now. With power comes a big choice, lad. You can either serve yourself, or put your godhood in the service of others, like Tyr did.
People really loved him, huh?
Aye. A god of war. Had a reputation for being heroic and lawful, using his power and knowledge to stop wars rather than start them.
So there are good guys.
To the moon, it's been known to happen, yes?
This one mentions places I've never heard of. Seems Tyr really liked to travel.
Tyr believed the mind, not might, was key to preventing war and chaos. And he also knew visiting other cultures would give him perspective staying in one place could not. While Odin always hoarded knowledge, guarding it jealously, Tyr was open and sharing with his learning and his wisdom. For this, the mortals adored Tyr, showing their love by bringing him gifts the world.
So, whatever happened to Tyr?
Odin came to regard him as a threat to his rule. He suspected Tyr of collaborating to aid the Giants instead of helping to steal their secrets for Aesir. Same thing he accused me of, frankly. Though in Tyr's case, I believe he was right.
You think Tyr was helping the Giants?
I do. He felt responsible for the suffering visited upon them by Odin. I suspect he had something to do with helping them cover their tracks.
The missing Jotunheim Tower.
Correct. Whatever happened to it, I believe it could only have been done with Tyr and the Giants working together.
Where is it back?
I don't know. I've never been in here.
Naturally.
Didn't think it would be that easy.
No. Just kind of hoping, though. So what now?
Brother, a trap for the winds of hell. But where do you think the winds are?
The winds of what?
Oh, we forgot to mention that. When you were sick, we went to Helheim to get you a cure.
You did?
Terrible experience, by the by. Your da picked up a new trick, though, with a little help from Brock.
Brock was there, too? We'll get back to this later.
Move it, or you may lose it, brother.
Well, that's unfriendly.
Look. Small passages on either side. Perfect for the boy.
It's too small for Bobby.
No.
Careful, brother. Leia's not here to bring you back. Nothing too
quiet.
What'd you find?
Enough distraction. Do not forget why we are here.
Okay.
That's from a great desert land, very far from here.
Do gods live there?
Oh my, yes. Many, many gods.
Good or bad?
Not as simple as that, I'm afraid.
Yep. What did you see in that vault that set you off?
It is not important.
Seemed important to you.
It was a rash impulse. You need not dwell on my failings.
Wow. That was almost an apology. Well, I guess you do like to smash pottery.
Stands to reason the second ring should behave like the first. Just need to capture the winds.
What of these?
Thought is faster than wind.
Something to be solved with our heads rather than our feet. Suits me fine.
You know, for someone so loved, Tyr sure was paranoid.
Aye. Thanks to Odin, with good reason. Used to have one of Owen back in the day. You should take it, boy.
Yes, boy. Take it. We might need to butter bread somewhere on our travels.
This is why no one likes you.
Experience. Focus up.
Look out, Father!
Look, I just want to know the truth from Daddy, okay? I don't care if it hurts me or not. I want to learn. Just because you believe in God doesn't mean I have to.
More small passages.
I know. Go.
I can't watch, brother. Good luck.
I thought those saws were scary. Look! It's the wolf giants. Skull and Hati.
That's right. The bringers of day and night.
Ragnarok begins when it gets the sun and moon. Right? Did Tyr know them?
I don't know. Like them well enough to cover a massive wall in his vault with them, though.
Don't you enjoy it at all? Being a god? On an adventure in some amazing place? Maybe Mother wanted us to have a little fun. Everything we've seen and done. Maybe it was her gift.
Yeah.
Look up there. Chases the sun. For Ragnarok to happen, they have to eat them. But these are out of order.
Good boy.
So the moon goes on the left, sun on the right, with Midgard in the middle. But which bar do I pull?
Middle, quickly. The left. Middle, quickly.
Gotta get them in order. Moon left, sun right. Midgard in the middle.
The right boy.
Moon on the left, sun on the right. Midgard in the middle.
Left. Middle quickly. Pull the right.
Moon, Midgard, sun. Moon, Midgard, sun. Get it!
Oh, I can't drown. Guess that's something.
We're not stopping! Wait! What's that big chain for? Father, above you!
Stop that chain!
Ow!
I do not know.
Wait, I know what to do.
A knife?
There's no other way! It's not working! That should have worked! I know. But it saved you.
That was cunning, boy.
Let's go see what Tyr's got for us.
Oh no! Raise protection! It rubbed off! What should we do?
We keep going. lives, mixing metals from my home and from this land. One for myself, and when you were ready, one for you. Today is that day.
So I'm a man now. Like you?
No. We are not men. We are more than that. The responsibility is far greater. And you must be better than me. Understand? Say it.
You will be better.
The power of this weapon, any weapon, comes from here. But only when tempered by this. By the discipline, the self-control of the one who wields it. That is where the true strength of a warrior lies. You must never forget that. Good then. Come.
Troll. Yeah, I'm turned around. Which way is the sandball back up? Ah, a skiing dew from my homeland. Used to have one of my own back in the day. You should take it, boy.
Yes, boy. Take it. We might need to butter bread somewhere in our travels.
This is why no one likes you.
Thank you.
Yurith. We're so close to the end.
Sit. Limnian wine. The island of Lemnos. Near the place of my birth.
Lemnos.
To a journey's end.
Really? Smells like rotten eggs. Is it still good?
Possibly.
Father, why did you leave your home and come here? Does it have to do with the other gods there? It's just, you hate the gods so much. But Tyr proves that gods can be good. And you're good. You only killed those deserving, right?
Yes.
But who's worthy enough to judge?
Quiet, Head. We are. We know better.
Huh? Sounding more like your Da by the moment.
Ready?
Ready.
Come.
I think I'm gonna like being a god.
Do what we want, and now we're gonna go see the giants.
Aye. Having learned that travel rune to Jotunheim, we can now head back to the gateway on top of the peak and put that magic chisel to good use.
Nobody's getting our way this time. Come on.
I can read what this says now, but it's a name.
Rota! Whoa! The name made it light up!
It's the name of one of the Valkyries. That's quite curious.
Tell Sindra on the job. I'd like to see the look on his face.
No. I may have kept your secret too long. But now you will keep our secret.
Huh.
What does it say?
Sir.
I can read these now.
It says Muspelheim. The Fire Realm. Stronger than the sewer ship.
Like a magic glove?
Or a series of dangers.
We should go see sometime.
Our young god knows no fear.
Why should we hide where we are?
Secrets are Odin's way. Shouldn't we be open? Like Tyr?
Tyr kept secrets too, for good reasons. To protect people. It is wiser to be discreet.
That doesn't mean you should lie to your friends. Or your family.
I'm sure Sindri would understand and do the same, lad. Right? Excited to finally see the land of the giants?
Yeah, but also sad the journey's almost over. Oh, what if we get to Jotunheim and there aren't any giants there either?
Makes little difference to us. Fulfilling your mother's wish is what is important.
Ah! Oh, don't go anywhere. Be with you in two shakes.
Father, can I tell him?
No.
Tell me what? Did you put this wheel in your mouth? Oh god, I'll vomit. I'm not kidding, I'll throw up on it.
It is nothing. A family matter.
Oh. Oh. I can tell you a thing or two about family matters.
Oh. Let me guess. Your brother isn't as talented as you, and his work is junk.
Those things are accurate. Your point?
It's all you ever talk about, over and over. Do something about it or shut up already.
I see.
Yeah! We're sick of hearing about little people's little problems!
All right. That hurt a little. Let's have a look at your gear then. Can't guarantee you'll like my work today.
that was gonna stop us? Okay, which way up?
Why did you speak to the dwarf like that?
Aren't you sick of hearing about him and his brother?
Of course. But it serves nothing to make an enemy of him.
He should know the truth, even if it hurts.
It was needless and unkind.
Truth is more important than kindness.
Your mother would disagree.
Text me.
She wasn't
a
god.
You can hear me. Should be.
Why don't you let me carry her up from here?
No.
Why not?
Really?
We're almost there. You know I can handle it.
Can you? After the way you spoke of her, I question that.
What? That she wasn't a god?
She was better than a god.
Hello.
Fine. Should you hear yourself?
Hello. Hello. You should be able to hear me. Hello. Can you hear me? You should be able to hear me. This part is kind of hard. The thing I'm about to go up to is called a Valkyrie, and it's kind of hard. I can't remember which one this is, but yeah. What's down here right quick? The reason why I look around so much is there's these things called Odin's Ravens. If you look on the left hand side of your screen, you'll see them. There's more than 50, I can't remember. But in all the areas, there's certain amount of ones, so just trying to get them. I've never gotten them all, even though it's like my 8th time playing this through, so yeah. You've seen me get like 2 or 3 so far. But since I've recorded, you haven't seen me take on one of these.
Think before you act. Are we prepared to face such a powerful foe?
I'm ready if you are.
Aye, same here. If that counts for anything.
I'm gonna light a cigarette for this, because this is gonna be tough. I think there might not be a raven in here. They glow green. You'll know when you see them, but... moving so fast. Ah, shit. I got this. Ah, nope, I'm dead. I'll be all right. I miscalculated. I forgot how her attacks are. Is not part of the story missions. This is just like a side mission. But I'm gonna beat it. Just wait. Here he comes.
another tactical retreat.
The block. Oh, I have to hit that bitch. Sorry. Holy fuck. I need my old skills back. Up.
consider the tactical retreat.
I had to take a pee. And I don't want to do this anymore. Joey, I'll start a new one. I really don't care. This game is literally, I can't even say one of my favorites. It's my favorite game of all times. Before Ragnarok comes out, it's supposed to come out this year. But I played 1, 2, and 3 countless times. I'm gonna restart a new one. I really don't mind. I can just always come back to this one, so you know what I mean. But here we go. Joey, look me up on YouTube so you can watch. I don't want to start without you. It'd be cooler. I haven't started anything on Give Me God of War.
the game mode is pretty hard.
I've tried it once before and I can't do it.
Not right now. I mean, I probably could, but everything on there is like a one-hit kill kind of thing.
I'd have to get back into the game super, super. Just let me know when y'all are ready. Ready what? Even though I just messaged you. Sent twice. Okay, cool. What game mode do you usually play on? The first one I ever started was on Give Me Story. And then ever since then, I've played on Give Me a Challenge. But Give Me God of War, I tried it, and you could see what it says. The enemies start at power level 7. And it's pretty hard. So probably the next time after I beat it this time, I'm gonna try it on Give Me God of War, but I might go through a couple more times, obviously. But yeah, here we go. Also, I have on the Traveler's, the armor. Give me a story, huh? After you beat it on that, try it on a different setting. You get more rewards, obviously, because of New Game Plus.
Found some.
Get in the boat, boy.
Still want me to tie it to the boat?
That is enough.
Father?
What?
Did something change? The forest feels different.
Everything is different, boy. Try not to dwell on it.
Yes, sir.
What part are you stuck on? Joey? Oh, by the way, this is stuff I use. I don't know if it'll help you any, but yeah, I use this one. I've upgraded it already, obviously, and I switch between this or which one is it? That one. Because it gives you, like,
a lot of power, a lot of damage. And then, I don't know if you've gotten to this part. I don't even want to spoil anything. But if you have, I use different types of stuff for that. Repeat what? What do you want me to repeat? Hold up.
That was the last.
Skip that accidentally.
Where do I see my mother? Oh, there do I see my father? Oh, there do they call to me? Oh, there do they call to me? Do they call to me?
Now, I don't know
Mother,
if you...
Mother, do they call to me? Mother, do they call to me?
Oh. I didn't know there was other people that joined. I don't know. I can't tell who's joined.
She's ready. Sorry.
Squeeze. This knife. It was hers. blood is yours. She taught you to hunt.
She knew.
Show me.
Now?
Now.
What are we hunting?
You are hunting deer.
Which way?
In the direction of deer.
Okay, this way. Father, why are we doing this now?
I need to know you can survive the journey.
Then we leave for the mountain?
Depends on you. Hunt. What did you find?
Tracks. Not deer, though. I'll keep looking.
Forgot there's some stuff over here.
Boy, you missed these.
Huh. Close. But also not deer. See? Tips are too wide. Mountains up?
Your mother taught you well.
Yeah.
There's also some stuff down. There's a chest down here. You didn't know.
Maybe this way?
More tracks?
Yeah. But they're too round. Could be a wild boar.
Good.
Oh! Now what?
We jump.
This way, boy.
Hop. Oh. Wait, deer tracks. They're fresh. This way.
Slow down, boy.
Sorry.
You are hunting deer, not chasing it.
Yes, father.
Ooh.
You broke our bridge. How are we gonna get across?
Step aside.
Wow.
Go.
Oh. What happened here? There it is!
Hold! What are you doing? Now his guard is up. Only fire. Only fire when I tell you to fire.
I'm sorry.
Do not be sorry. Be better. Find it. Find it.
Never come this close to our woods before.
Keep moving.
And there's also a path this way.
Here's this way. I can see more. Whoa! I can follow you.
Find the edge, boy.
Come on down here. Need some wolves. Sometimes there's some, Odin's Ravens. Can't remember if there's any over here. No, I don't think so. Anyway. Shit, I can leave them behind if I want and fight them bare knuckle. Oh, wrong way. Wait, no, it's not. Where is it? No, it's got confused.
Should we be in here? Temple. But Mom told me never to go in there.
We do what we please, boy. No excuses.
Can I have my bow back now?
Can you hit it from here?
We should get closer.
Yeah, probably.
I went hunting with Mother a bunch of times. Never wanted to take me. Why now?
It was her wish. And it was time.
Okay.
Clever.
Follow me, Atreus.
Behind you!
Yes, Father.
Where are you going? I think he's this way.